got the sports people here tonight, right? Little League representing sports. Where's all the sports people? All right, thank you. All those sports people. Somewhere in here is a parent of the worst kid on the team. You know where you are. You're not clapping right now. You're not laughing, right? Oh, don't you hate when that kid gets up to bat? All the other parents are like, oh, fuck. Please, just hit the ball. Anything, just touch it. We don't give a shit. Those parents always get bent out of shape, too, right? They're like, how come my kid never gets to play? Because we want to win, duh. And you always got that mother that shows up. She's like got a little bit too much testosterone. You know, she's got the Adam's apple and shit. She's like yelling shit out like a mad woman, right? Come on, Tommy, hit the ball! Tommy! It's pretty hot, sir, the way I whistle, isn't it? He wants me. True, yeah. Tough being a mom. Tired, right? Mom's tired and exhausted. I'll do anything for a good night's sleep. I give my kids Benadryl and Dimetapp. You drug your kids? You do. No need for that fancy measuring cup they give you, right? Throw that shit right in the garbage. Dysfunctional table over there. They're like, Mom, we're not sick. Oh, yes, you are. You'll be tired soon. People used to ask me all the time, they're like, Maria, do your kids sleep through the night? I'm like, are you kidding? Sometimes two or three nights. That shit, I need my rest. It was a whole lot easier when my kids were real little. I had them trained to go to bed at 7:30 right after the Rugrats were over. In the wintertime, I got smart, I would tight the Rugrats. And I'd pop that baby in 4:30, it was bedtime. With that shit, I need my rest. You don't have kids, you should write this crap down. I'm a cool mom. Cool mom's here tonight? Yeah, very cool. I didn't realize it was such a big deal to bake your brownies with pot. Anybody want some more crystal meth lemonade? Don't forget your Zanny bars on the way out.